noble houses may be separated by a great ocean, but we are equally committed to the survival of the bloodlines. And when Amelia arrives to awaken Marcus in just 2 days' time, we shall once again be united as a single coven. We want to thank our hosts for their generous hospitality.
An unknown chapter lies ahead. The lines that had divided the clans have now been blurred. Chaos and infighting are inevitable. All that is certain is that darkness is still ahead. But for now, for the first time, I look into the light with new hope.